It's been a while since we last updated our concept map, and we've discussed several new topics in the meantime. As a refresher, here's what the map looked like the last time we touched it. The map's getting pretty complicated at this point, and we're mostly just going to be talking about Git and not so much the other concepts at this point. So let's go ahead and zoom in and just look at this part of the graph. Okay, great, that's a lot simpler. One new concept that we've talked about is the idea of a Git repository. A Git repository is a collection of files that are tracked by Git as a cohesive unit. You can have lots of different Git repositories on your computer, and we'll talk later about how repositories can interact with one another. How do commits interact with a repository? How are they connected? At this point, it's important to remember that the current graph is not set in stone. We can modify it to add new nodes between already connected ones. Repositories are a part of Git, and commits are parts of repositories. So let's add those two connections. There's no need to keep this connection between commit and Git, since it's pretty redundant, since they're already connected through repository. So let's go ahead and get rid of that. Now let's consider clone. Clone takes an existing repository and creates a new one just like it. So it should clearly be connected to repository. Does one of our existing connection types make sense, or should we make a new one? It looks like the operates on connection would work here pretty well. Now let's consider log. Log shows the commits in the repository prior to the current commit. How would you represent how it fits into the existing map? In the following quiz, check the box next to any node that you think log should be connected to. In the text box, use the phrases for the existing connection types, or write other if you don't think that any of the existing ones fit. Remember, this stuff is pretty subjective, so if you don't pick the same thing as what we thought made sense, don't worry about it. You can keep trying until you land on our solution, or you can just give it a shot and then continue through to see how we did it. Please do try it yourself before continuing on, though.